This is where I was born.
Guess this means you win. But my turn's next, okay?
Freeze! Don't move!
Drop your weapons!
Hold it right there! Hands in the air!
Where's Zeta?
Who?
The synthoid, your puppet.
I don't do synthoids.
The Zeta Project.
Dr. Selleck.
Don't let me bother you. Probably here for the same reason you are. It's nice to look back sometimes, especially on a big occasion like today. Never enough time. That's what's really disappointing.
Disappointing?
Guess there's no harm in telling my little secret, now that the new synthoids are online. Truth is, I never had the stomach for building weapons. So I put an extra module in Zeta, a conscience, to make him rethink his programming. Imagine if the government knew what I was doing on their dime.
So you never told them?
Of course not. They'd have stopped me. Didn't matter in the end. The module never activated. Zeta became a killer like the rest of them. Shame, I had plans for that one.
Sweet!
All personnel to life pod. Evacuate the ship. All personnel to life pods, evacuate the ship.
Dr. Selleck! Come on, we have to get you off the ship.
Wait, Dr. Selleck! Dr. Selleck! I'm Zeta!
Dee! We have to go!
Selleck.
No!
Z.
Dr. Selleck.
All hands, abandon ship. Evacuate immediately. All hands, abandon ship. Evacuate immediately.
He's gone, Ro. Now no one will ever believe me.
Don't worry, Z. We'll find a way.